bin Markus Burkhardt, ich bin geboren in Zschopau und ich bin Ratsch-Profi. For my movie, I choose the song Apologize from Timbaland, because it's a song of me and my girlfriend. Always if you hear the song and also if you are not together, we think on each other. I go on the bike, I'm happy about it and I think on it, how else it could be. For me, I couldn't work in the office. I'm happy to be out, it doesn't matter if it rains or if it's cold or it's really hot. We have a very good feeling in the team, a good team spirit, and it's really nice. With Colombia, you never win the race alone, you always win with a team. And that's really nice, and I missed it a little bit my first years in the other teams. It was a really great feeling. To win a stage in the Tour de France is so special. On the second last climb, I tried to close my jersey and I was behind him and I closed it and he saw it and in this moment he attacked. I'm not angry about it, it's normal, you are in a race. I was there to help Kim and Kev, and then I was in this situation to go up to the podium, and this was really fantastic. It was like always in every race, you don't win alone, you always win as a group, as a team, and they are all happy and you also celebrate them together. My motto is who fights can lose, but who doesn't fight will lose. I'm holding on your own, got me 10 feet. Oh.